Welcome back to part 13, where we are in the middle of this nonsense. Right into it. I'm not sure if there's an I know this is not the way. Because I know I'm supposed to go up right there. But this path looks interesting. I don't think I ever went here. That was just an item. That was an item. Fuck. Fuck it. Yeah, fuck it. Okay, so yeah, this is a girl. But I will fight you. Fuck you up. Domestic violence. Yeah, she has like an oddish and a bone sword, I think. A leader and a bone. Probably didn't read it right, but whatever. Alright, you die now. Poison's gonna get rid of me, but I could use full restore. in like the middle of the cave. I'm not too far from the I still have a ways to go. Alright, I'm not gonna get rid of this thing so easily, so let's use our special. Let's use the only way we could hit it with a special. Shit, that was fucking freaky. You saw that flash? I don't know if it caught it on camera. It was a freaky flash, and I just saw everything for a second. Highlighted in white. That was crazy. That was crazy. Does Jill do Learn Rocks? Oh, 17. I don't know. Fucking asked for it. That's what happens when you ask for shit like that. You get your happy meal. That's what fucking happens. God damn it, fucking dude. God damn it. I'm about to have two dead weights in my freaking team. See that poison? Oh my god, that's freaky. I guess in a way it's guiding me. Two hikers, hit me with your best shot. Come on. Come on. Right here. I mean, I'm considering if I should use a full restore or not, but I don't know. I might not even need it really, to be honest. And Mr. Muley are perfect shape. So is game virtually. Who else do I have? Don't mind me. So like, I don't really think I need a full restore. I could just that. I could just like you know sit it out. Should have seen that the fucking poison was like, hey, moron, there's a guy here waiting to assault you. You know what? I'm actually getting in a little bit of trouble because I'm gonna run out of digs, and then the only thing he's gonna be be able to do this freaking cut. I should have brought a shaft to all I want. Zukin doesn't have a ground move yet. I don't think he's ever gonna have one because the only thing on him is the only thing possible to have on him is Dagger. I should have used cut. I just thought about it right now. I should have just used cut. Whatever. It's too late to take that out. And if that's good, maybe he might survive it, but okay, whatever. Dang it, his power 100. You can't discredit it. That's sad. And super is 300, so it's the equivalent of taking an explosion. Stay with me. Fuck. That's a new superstar. I'm losing HP anyway, so. Ah, shit. I should have been to the top. Need to show up soon. Okay, then. I'm pretty sure there are items laying around here, so I'll probably come later on with Flash or something, whatever. When I'm bored enough, or I don't know, so you dudes and like potential grapplers and Onyx, they're gonna pose a potential threat to me because I'm running out. Any of these damn things. He's gonna take it. He's gonna survive it. Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna survive for sure. I get it. I don't know who else I can use. Get away from me! You know what? Fuck it, man. I feel like I might need Gyarados to some extent. Fuck you, Boba Lord. You know what? Let me save just in case. Gyarados is back in full shape. Okay. I care about Gyarados. I mean, Gyarados is really strong and I want to level up. He needs to level up a bit so I can catch up to the rest of the game. Okay. So, where is this match gonna go now? Oh, eat the running out of bite. Do I have ether or elixir? I think I deposited those things. Oh well, you did your best. 420. Really, you're into that girl? Thank you. might be a hiker. This might be a hiker. This might be a hiker. And, it's actually taking me a while to... Actually, this cave is taking me a while to... I don't want to use a dig on this guy, because I need to conserve... Let's have fun with this. All of this to conserve a dig. Oh, he blows off. He got impatient. And he knew it wasn't gonna go anywhere, but that's fine. He has like the defense of a fucking log. I don't think he can take another one. I mean, maybe, but I, you know. Oh, wait, I have double K. Oh, shit. Okay, so he's gonna actually have a function in here. I totally forgot about that. So that's fucking awesome. Okay, cool. And crits. Oh, it's still gonna two-shot him, so that, oh, man, he's not an idiot. He's freaking rocks blowing up on me. Oops! I freaked out and exploded on you. Oops. Oh, there's gonna be a nerd up ahead, and if I don't feel like dealing with it. Goaltending quad of trainers that are just waiting for me here. Yeah. Our trainers, so there are gonna be more battles. But good news, we're up and about, round about the end ish of this cave. So. Done with this nonsense here that you see.